various examples of camouflage. Animals with camouflage not only live on land, but are also to be found in the seas. Look, this fish at first seems to be hiding in seaweed. When you look more closely, you see that this is not the case. It is not seaweed, but a seahorse created seaweed. This creature that at first looks like a sea sponge is actually a fish. There are two bumps on this branch, but one of them is a camouflaged spider. The spider camouflages itself again at moments of danger, and you can't distinguish it at all from a real bump on the branch. There's an insect hidden in these leaves. Right there, you will notice that there is no difference between the body of this insect and a real leaf. Every detail has been flawlessly created down to the leaf-like veins on it. There is another insect in these yellow leaves. Let's try to find it. Here is a perfectly camouflaged insect. It is almost impossible to see it on the leaf. The insect's wing has all the subtle details of a yellowing leaf, down to its spots and discolorations. Here is another insect that looks like a section of a leaf. Now let's think a bit about the camouflage designs on these creatures. These creatures can't think. They are not aware that they need to look like a leaf in order to survive. Where they could not draw the shape of a leaf on their bodies. So, who produced these drawings so deliberately designed on the wings of these creatures? These drawings are certain proof of the creator who brought these creatures into existence. The creator who made this creature with such a wonderful design and showed his artistry and power to us in this way is Almighty God, the Lord of all the worlds. This object swinging on a branch looks just like a dried leaf in its color and shape. But it is not a dried leaf. It is actually a butterfly cocoon. Because of the perfect method of camouflage that God gave it, the defenseless caterpillar inside completes development unnoticed by its enemies and emerges as a new butterfly. This white spider is waiting for its prey right on the edge of the white part of a flower. In this way, the point of view of a butterfly alighting in the center of the flower, the spider is the same as the color and design of the leaves. The spider is so well camouflaged that the butterfly sometimes lands on it without noticing. Now we're seeing a pink orchid. But not all of what you see is part of the orchid. There is another creature that fits in totally with the color tones and even the shape of the flower. It is a perfectly camouflaged praying mantis. This perfect similarity in shape, design, and color, certainly nothing the mantis designed itself. Almighty God, who created all things, shows us his artistry once again in this example. In a verse of the Quran, God tells us that he created living things perfectly. He is God, the Creator, the Maker, the Giver of form.